Good afternoon, Coinsters. Grumpy Dave and myself. Just going to have a look at our latest pickups. What's he been spending my money on, Grumpy? Queen? Queen? Oh, Queen the group. There's like a record in the back there with a coin in the middle. The record, vinyl. It's a nice design, Grumpy. I like that one. I bet you've bought a few of them, have you? Yeah, I thought you had. It's nice, though. I like it. And the display. Metallic display unit. There you are, there's the coin. Nice coin, pound coin, silver. Silver proof. I like that one, Grumpy. Well done. Never lets me down as Grumpy. What else have you got? Brexit? Brexit? Brexit 50p. Silver again, silver proof. Nice coin. You've bought a few of them, have you, Grumpy? Yeah, he said, yeah. He's sold a few already. Yeah, I like this one as well. He's very good at picking coins, you, Grumpy. Nearly as good as me. So there you go. There's your silver-proof Brexit 50 pence. Royal Mint. Obviously comes boxed. So next one, Grumpy. Dinosaur. What a dinosaur. Megasaurus. Dinosaur. I like that one as well. I said there's another two dinosaurs coming out, March and April. So we look forward to seeing them, Grumpy. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Oh, he's one here. He's a Borough lad here. Jimmy Cook. There's Jimmy Cope there from the Borough. Martin in Middlesbrough. There's his ship, the Resolution. I like this as well. Yeah, you're doing well, Grumpy. It's a carded coin, sealed. Nice, though. Gibraltar, is it? Nice coin, Grumpy. Chinese. Ooh, this is something different. Chinese panda, silver, and it moves. Are you sure about that, Grumpy? It moves when you move the coin. It changes its face, does it? I don't know if you can see that. Changes its smile. I don't know. When you move the coin, it changes its face somehow. Anyway, I like that one, Grumpy. It's slabbed and graded. 70 Ultra Cameo. It's not from the Regal collection. It's fantabulous, that one, Grumpy. Fantabulous. Yeah, we do like that. What do you think of that one, Coinsters? Anyway, oh, we've got another one. Sorry, before we go, it's another Queen. This is the 1 ounce silver with the gold gilding. So it's silver proof again. Queen, music legends. Who will be next? Who will be next? The Beatles must be in there, I would have thought. So there's the Queen of the gold gilding, is that what it is? Gold gilding. That's it. No, it isn't. He just told me there, he does give stuff away, does Grumpy Dave. He's a woman retired from work recently and he gave her a snowman, 50p. He's got something for a friend of ours. It's not for me. He said it's not for me. It's for a friend of ours who's going to really love this. This is one of our sponsors. It's Donald Trump. Yeah, my friend is going to love that. He's going to think that is super smashing, lovely, marvellous. That's what he'll think of that, Grumpy. Fantastico. It's beautiful. Well done, Grumpy. You've done it again. So that's for a friend. That's not for me. He's not giving me that. Well done, Grumpy. It's goodbye from me, Coinsters. You know, I love coins. Me?